So let's go for command. And combat training. Shield. Positioning, maybe. Yeah, let's go for that. Go again. Guess we keep these ones. Let's go for Essence Shield and Arcana Magic. This guy has 20% range resistance. We still lack in the destruction magic. also like to have guard to get the melee resistance. Go for these ones. These ones. And I guess we'll try the quick battle. Few losses, that's fine. Let's go for this. Losses, I think we'll do it manually. so these can stay. Guys, we could take this position. Sure. Or maybe just this. It's a ranged resistance that we target to kill. Couple of losses. Let's go for a command. Got the sword, but we won't use it. So let's go for command. So we can go for this. Okay, perfect. Losses. So get these ones, quite good. So let's see what to do next. Let's go for these guys. And let's go for Arcana. Battle, I guess. Few losses, it's fine. So I guess we could increase troop sizes of Toxologist. Maybe these guys as well. So now we have 10. So let's go for this one. Let's go for these ones. It's okay, I think. And I guess we go for this one. So let's go down this way. We can take these. Instead. So put these here. Reach anyone. This can go here. This can stay here, I guess. So I guess we want to can we improve our own initiative? Would be nice, but that seems we don't have the ability. This will take a lot of hits, it seems. Guess we can go for a rupture, but it doesn't take that much. We can push them back, maybe, this one. And then let's go for these. And I guess we'll go for these ones. So let's do the sabotage. Then let's go for these. For these, I guess. suppose I could also teleport him. Yeah, I think I will try to get him here. So then he can attack both of these, it's really, really nice. So a few losses, and let's go for destruction. So we found the wielder here. Alright, risky. so since they didn't move. Interesting. Guess we will go and get some more troops. So let's see what we should get. I think we could go here, I guess. These we could take. So a few losses, but it's okay, I think. Some more essence. So we have all the magics, we have melee. I'd like to have guard also. Maybe combat training. Maybe positioning as well. can go here. Quite a lot of banes there. Just wait here for now. Guess we go this way. Attack us. So let's go here. Get this over. Looks a little bit better now, at least. Get the level up, so let's go for combat training and could get Tudor as well, I guess. Let's do that. Guess they can meet up as well. Tutor also, let's do that. Destruction. Let's give him this one. And he will fall back a bit. So this guard is still here. Still standing there, actually. So let's go for these guys. So I guess we'll try it like this. Put these here. Some losses. Let's see if we can do this better. Units. Guess I could go here. Take some batash. Let's go for these two, I think. One. Let's go for these two. So the damage he does is 6 to 40. That's quite big range. Let's go for these. So we took a bit fewer losses at least. And guess we go for combat training. So I really need guard as well. Let's see if I can get that. Thank you. this. So they flew finally. Interesting. Took the guard and ran away. Ones. Flay, perfect. Get some spell damage resistance. Go for the XP. Go for this. Level up. Let's go for March. Okay, so we can see that they have a large settlement here. Alright. Mm. Mission Spire. Really far to the closest town on this one. Let's go for this one as well. Go out a little. Maybe we can go for these. Guess we can remove these ones. So here's a small settlement. Go for command. I think gonna go back to get some more troops. So here is a small settlement also. Alright. Dare go all the way up here if teal player is gonna come, so I think it it's worth it, so let's do the fight. Losses, but it's okay, I think.